Afternoon, sir. See some ID, please.
Got a light.
Sure. 2 years went by, and I kept visiting Arlene weekends and living at Los Alamos.
Briefcase, sir, if I could.
Their security was exaggerated, and at the same time, it was absolutely ridiculous.
Afternoon, sir. Could I take a look at some ID, please? Bilson. Got a cousin named Bilson. All right, sir. Thanks very much. Let me take a look at your briefcase, if I could.
Torres. What is that,
It's all right. What is that, Mexican? Torres? Mr. Feynman?
Feynman.
You've been through here before?
Yeah.
Did you come in this way?
No.
So how come you keep going out if you didn't come in? Corporal?
And of course, his natural reaction was to call the lieutenant and try to put me in jail for doing this. I explained to the lieutenant that there was a hole, but they were both more interested in how suspicious I was than in the hole in their security.